devastated you weren't there.
Gabby, where are you going?
Showing up at his funeral doesn't make up for a year of ignoring
him. You're like being stuck in this restaurant 18 hours a day, huh?
He 18 hours a day before he got sick.
And didn't I make sure he had everything he needed?
He was dying, Dad!